get the warp through the reed, first we straighten out the warp, hold it firm, and I use the tool to thread the reed by using it to separate the warps so that I can then put it through the reed. It's real efficient to grab the threads, hook it around. This is two warps per slat of the thread reed. It makes it pretty efficient trying to grab those warp threads from the heddles.